G'day Lions fans, here's what's happening around the club, brought to you from the 4X Mates Place, one of the best places to watch the footy here at the Gabba. Well, the Lions have made it 3 from 3 to kick off the 2019 AFL Premiership season. And Danny Daly, our strategy coach, said the weekend's victory against Port Adelaide was a real arm wrestle against a quality side.
It was just a bit of an arm wrestle all night. You know, they had periods where, you know, they won the contested ball and were able to score and take territory, and then we had periods when we did. But thankfully, in the last quarter, we got on top of them in the last 10 minutes and won the contested ball and were able to kick, you know, 4 goals when we got the ball inside 50 5 or 6 times. So that was probably the key difference, being able to convert when we got inside 50, whereas Port probably didn't as much as they probably would have liked to have.
It wasn't the only victory for the weekend, with our Neefles side defeating NT Thunder up in the Territory. We spoke to Mitch Hahn earlier today.
Yeah, it's something we spoke about going into the game. Last year we got beaten. The last 4 games we've only beaten NT up there once, so it was a big challenge to go up there. It's always a longer flight and difficult conditions, but the boys attacked it really well, and we're really pleased with the outcome, the way that they went about the whole weekend. It was really well done, so a credit to the players.
But in disappointing injury news, Zach Bailey is expected to miss 4 to 6 weeks because of a hamstring injury. And on Friday night, we will be toasting the 2019 AFLW season at Hillstone St Lucia. Tickets are still available if you call the club. But if you can't make it, we'll have all the news on lions.com.au and our Facebook, Twitter and Instagram channels. The AFL side play at the home of football, the MCG, this weekend against the Bombers. We encourage all of our Vic members and supporters to head on down to cheer on the boys. And if you want any merchandise, we'll be set up outside Gate 2. But if you can't make the trip down to Melbourne, our Neefles side will be playing their first home game for the season against GWS Giants at Burpengary at 11 o'clock. The Lions will have an open training session here at the Gabba next Wednesday at 10 o'clock for their captain's run. And we encourage everyone, especially all the kids on school holidays, to come on down. Ahead of our next home game against Collingwood on Easter Thursday, the tickets are selling very fast. So we recommend everyone to purchase a season membership to ensure they don't miss out on one of the best games of the year. That's all we've got time for, but don't forget to purchase your season membership or tickets at lions.com.au. And while you're there, why not purchase tickets for a place like Mates Place? We look forward to seeing you here. Go Lions!